The research we're doing at the Korey Research Institute is a lab study looking at the feasibility of using a wearable hydration device to assess hydration status during exercise. For every 1% that someone is dehydrated, there's evidence to suggest that their body temperature is elevated about a half degree Fahrenheit. When you're looking at mild dehydration, so that 1.5 to 2% dehydrated, we have some literature that suggests that there may be some mood disturbances, some cognitive impairments. The device that we're testing is using a customizable impedance measurement to assess hydration status. So impedance is sending a small electrical signal throughout the body that's going to give a signal based on the water content within the body. GE is developing technology to use these customizable impedance measurements to try to get at this kind of holy grail question as far as, can we reliably and accurately track hydration status during exercise in a real-time scenario? The Air Force is extremely interested in this area because pilots typically will voluntarily dehydrate themselves before they get into a plane. If you look in other branches of the military, you have people out on missions, you have basic training, so hydration is a big concern. The main reasons why we're doing this at the Korey Research Institute is to be able to optimize performance as well as enhance safety in the athlete, the soldier, and the laborer from a hydration standpoint. Since hydration is such a vital aspect of life, to help advance science and technology from this standpoint is very helpful and hopefully make a long-lasting impact on all populations.